Can you imagine an inner city high school in Kansas City where most of the kids come from impoverished backgrounds, qualify for free or reduced lunch, and yet nearly everyone graduates and goes on to college?
Well, there is such a school. It's called Cristo Rey, a four-year Catholic college prep high school where students help pay for their education by working a job once a week.
As part of KCPT's Difference Maker series, producer Cara Meyers profiles Cristo Rey, which you'll find one block east of Broadway on Linwood Boulevard in the heart of the city.
The students coming to Cristo Rey really have numbers of challenges in their life. They're coming from neighborhoods that are often gang infested. They're coming out of situations where they're pressured to be doing things that really are not in their best interest. They're often coming from single parent homes, or some are coming from no parent homes.
When the accident happened, my mom was in Mexico with my family, and she was caught in a crossfire, hit by strays.
My dad, he's slowly coming back into my life.
It was hard for me, you know, going back to school and then raising a family and being a single parent. That was hard.
Losing his mother was a big tragedy, you know.
She was just my hero. I always looked up to her.
Before I came to Cristo Rey, I didn't really think about my future. I was just going with the flow.
Before Cristo Rey, I was in middle school after middle school after middle school. I pretty much was a troublemaker. I don't think I had a clear view of anything.
I didn't have any confidence. I was kind of a follower.
I always told her that nice doesn't pay the bills. You have to have a voice.
Cristo Rey is a private Catholic college preparatory. We're sponsored by the Sisters of Charity of Leavenworth, and our mission is to educate economically marginalized young people. Our ultimate goal is to prepare our students to be college graduates.
When I first came to Cristo Rey, I didn't want to be here. I didn't want to be in a place where people wore ties. Teachers talked to me. They said, "Is there anything going on?" And I pretty much started thinking about, like, how I can't just be coming to school angry every day. And I said, all right, I'll give it a chance.
In this school, the expectations for every child is the same. You've got to succeed.
When it came to traditional school, especially high school, I didn't want her to be corrupted by the other kids, because kind of seeing somewhat of where she was going.
We know all the things that go on in those schools. We see drugs, we see gangs, we see everything there, so we wanted to get you out of there.
There are immense challenges academically to take a student that is, in a sense, ill-prepared, and we have to close those achievement gaps with them. And for us, the challenge is providing them with the right resources, you know, at the right time, that keep them focused on growth.
The work-study program at Cristo Rey is a way for the students to pay for a portion of their tuition, and also at the same time they're able to gain valuable real-life work experience.
The ideal is that a partner, a corporation, a bank, an investment firm would hire four students as a job. That job share generates about 50% of the operations of the school.
The students work at over 100 different job sites in the Kansas City area, and each of the different grade levels has a specific day of the week where they're out working in the community.
It gives them a foundation. It helps them to be able to do basic skills.
The whole thing is that we work for what we want to get and where we want to go.
We're paying for education. What makes us a little bit more proud?
I work at Truman Medical Center, and I've been there for 3 years. I work in the volunteer's office. They keep me busy, and I get to meet a lot of new people.
My work study is at Asurion. I pretty much just help with anything that they need from top to bottom.
They're learning from adults at all age levels that are successful. I think that they build that confidence that says, I could be challenged and I need to invest my energy, but I can have this, I can do this.
All the different schools in the network of Cristo Rey, they've come up with a dress code, and it's business casual attire. I think when the school started, they wanted a way for the students to look professional when they went out to work. So we have a clothing closet on site where when students aren't necessarily dressed according to our dress code policy that we have, they're given the opportunity to go down there and see if there's something that they can change into.
I think coming into the school, I had a big transformation.
Now, she is a leader. I think that her eyes are open.
The path that I'm on now is that I know what I want, and I know that I can actually get there.
I'm very proud of what Jugo's doing, and I want my younger kids to follow his steps.
Before I came to Cristo Rey, I didn't think college was an option.
Chaz is actually the first one in our family to attend college.
I've been accepted to 10 colleges.
She sat down, she thought it out, she listened, and she's going to college.
I've been accepted to 3 colleges.
Jugo will be the first in our family to have the opportunity to go to college.
I think my mother would be very proud.
It's wonderful to see a student develop a sense of confidence about who they are. That's a tremendously powerful thing to see. Keeps me in education.
I am so proud of Chaz. I am so proud of her. And Cristo Rey, I just want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Tears.
You can learn more about Cristo Rey High School at thelocalshow.org.
And by the way, working one day a week helps pay for about 60% of the students' education. A school spokesperson tells us the rest is picked up through generous scholarships. Most families pay between $10 and $30 a month for their child to attend the school.